Belbin and Agosto going for number two.
Exceptional twizzles because of the speed, the attack, and how quick the rotation is.
Place finish at the World Championships last year was the highest finish for an American dance team in 14 years. Back in 1990, Joe Drawer placed fourth with Susie Wynn. Congratulations, Susie.
Well, a long time ago. And I think Ben and Tanith are well on their way of changing all of that. What makes them stand out in this field is how they're able to take one push and move so far across the ice. It doesn't take them a lot of pushing to get that power, and that's just great technical ability.
Pace to the entire free dance.
Wow, they were able to maintain such high energy and force throughout. This is the best I think this free dance has come off throughout the season, and they've had some great performances.
Standing ovation here in the road.